I was recently in France for D-Day, and I spoke all about those heroes that died. I went to the World War II cemetery, World War I cemetery he refused to go to.